Miller joined in the booth by Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. Clear skies and just beautiful weather here for tonight's game between the Colorado State Rams and the Horned Frogs of TCU. Halfway through the college football season, and these two teams are fighting for position within the Mountain West Conference. And here come the Horned Frogs. The Rams are going to have a rough time on the field in this game. I want to hear what Kirk Herbstreit thinks.
TCU is led by their running back. Now, I had a chance to talk to him about this game, and believe me, he is ready to run all over this defense. Coach, I expect him to have a big game on the ground.
You're absolutely right.
I love the Horned Frogs in this one.
Well, Lee, we're about to find out if you're right. Let's join the captains and the referee at midfield.
Maybe even some triple teaming.
You're right, Coach. That's really the only way you can stop this guy. I expect them to try to get him the field.
Setting up play action. Let's it fly. It's complete. Oh, so close to breaking it. The tight end came up with a nice catch that time.
Yeah, nice catch, and he shows off a few moves there.
Yeah, the big fella's pretty athletic for a tight end. And as a quarterback, it's always nice to have a big target.
Line up in an I formation. Dalton will hand it off. Touchdown, Horned Frogs. Nice little scamper, guys.
Fred, this is a big-time run by the running back. This guy has to be one happy individual right now.
They go with a pitch to the right. Bounces off a would-be tackler. They'll bring him down at the 42-yard line. Back to pass. Got hit as he threw, and it's caught. Brought down in the open field. How about that pass, fellas?
Well, Brad, the defense was coming with a blitz, and that opened some room for these guys to get open.
Yeah, and if you're coming with the blitz.
He's looking to pass. He's looking. Feeling the pressure. The ball is tipped. Interception off the deflection. So it's intercepted by the corner after the errant pass.
Well, the corner came up with a pick, but he can thank his defensive line for that one. They got up into the quarterback's face, put the pressure, and made him get rid of the ball. The corner was there to make the pick.
Dalton, back to pass, throwing right. And he's got him on the streak. He goes out of bounds at the 31-yard line. They convert on third and long, guys.
With the offense coming through in a big way that time, how about the timing on that route, Coach?
Yeah, Kirk, the quarterback was able to throw to a spot, and the receiver was there to catch it for a first and 10.
Drops back on first down. He might not be able to get the pass off. There are three quarters remaining, and our score here, TCU 7, Colorado State nothing. Drops back to pass. He lets it go, catches it, can't wrap him up, and that tackle's going to save him 6. Good job to avoid the rush and get the pass off.
Well, when you're trying to get to the quarterback with the blitz, you better have some talented corners. Because
a little handoff, and he's tackled at the 44. Back to pass. Zips it right into traffic, and it's picked off. There's a missed tackle. He's tackled at the 47.
That's his first pick of the year.
And what a great interception it was. That can change the whole landscape of this game.
It's a one-possession game right now, so every score counts. That turnover could turn out to be the difference maker.
Defensive backs. Stepping up. Throws. Finds his receiver. What a tackle. That was going to be a touchdown.
Oh, man, they had him good there. The defense was looking run, and they threw it for a big game.
The running back really sold the run well that time. That allowed for the quarterback to get the ball downfield for a decent game.
looking to throw on first down. Hits his man in stride. And he's tackled in the open field. Penalty marker down in the backfield. Might be a holding call.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer.
The quarterback was just sitting back there unprotected, and he took a cheap shot.
Well, now the offense is going to get a cheap 15 yards.
Rolling out to the right side. Looks to the end zone. My goodness, guys, that was a spectacular play by the wide receiver.
The coach has gone to great lengths to shepherd his receivers, and we've seen the results on the field.
Toss. He's hit and got away. And he's taken down at the 46-yard line. And he almost broke it for the score.
You're right. They talked all week long about getting this tailback involved in their offense. Here they just gave it to him on a toss, and he was able to come up with some big yards.
They'll throw on first down. Looking. Throws it to the outside. Oh, so close to breaking it.
What a great play call there. They came right out of the gates and attacked the defense through the air on first down.
They'll give it off here. It's picked up by the defense. And he's taken down at the 32. And that is not what they needed.
They already needed a couple of scores to get back in this. Now a turnover. What else could go wrong?
Dalton drops to throw. Dalton delivers. And down he goes at the 49-yard line.
He ran a clean route, and the quarterback got it to him with a good pass. First down.
And the receiver was able to shake off all the...
Line up in a goal line formation. Inside give. He's taken down at the 39-yard line. And it looks like he's going to be short on this one.
Good job by the defense in knowing where the first down line was and stopping him just short of it.
Now will he throw or scramble for the first? And he's got him on a streak. They'll bring him down at the 9-4 receivers. Rolls right, surveys the field. Dalton slings it, and it's incomplete. And the kick is up, and it's through the uprights. Some second half adjustments definitely needed in this one. Our score, TCU 17, Colorado State nothing. And it off. Fumble, loose ball. Recovered by the defense. How did he lose the ball there?
I couldn't tell if the running back had it stripped or if he took a hard hit that jarred the ball loose.
Doesn't matter. Either.
Brought down at the 12-yard line. The defense hasn't had much luck keeping this kid out of the end zone today.
He's a good back, Brad. That's why he's playing Division I football. And he's had this kind of success against almost everyone he's played against.
Drops back on first down. Number 10, rifles it. And it's the senior. The defense looked a little lost on that one, Kirk.
Yeah, they did, Brad. Nice recognition here by the quarterback to see that confusion and then take advantage of it.
Nice play fake. Number 10, zips it. Got him on the run. He's taken down at the 37. Nice little pitch and catch with a wideout.
The quarterback and receiver spend a lot of time together. The coaches say they stay after practice, just work.
They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped him yet. He passes it. Got it. Ball's loose. Scoops up the loose ball. Whoa, he just took a licking. And that one's recovered by the cornerback.
Funny, because you usually don't see corners down there picking up loose balls. They're more worried about interception.
Well, you know what?
Dalton drops back. Steps up. Across the middle. Into traffic, and it's picked off. And they badly needed that interception.
It's sure going to help. If they can march down the field and score, watch out. We might have a game here.
Looking to throw. He steps up. Here comes the pressure.
Wow, he just went boom right down.
That doesn't sound very good.
Especially when it's your quarterback who goes boom.
Yeah. The gun. He rolls out to the right, looking. And he's sacked. High formation. He's looking to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He passes it. He snags it. Brock brings him down at the 47. They'll throw on first down. Looks. He throws. Got it to him on the run. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
So that brings us to the end of the quarter, and at the end of three, our score, TCU 24, Colorado State 3. State comes to the line with three wide, drops back to pass, surveys the field. He's looking down the middle. The senior makes the catch.
This is a simple case of finding the hole in the zone. The quarterback did a good job of recognizing the coverage and then found his man.
Yep. Give the receivers
on their last red zone visit. Let's see if the offense can get points this time. Touchdown, Rams. That was a sharp pass that found a wide receiver for a score.
This kid is going to do some damage. His pocket presence is exceptional. He's got a good arm.
What I'm impressed with is the guy's decision making.
Up with four receivers. Dalton drops back on first down. Got it to him on the run. The pass results in a first down.
I'll tell you, great call by the coaches on first down. It stretches the defense when they're expecting the
run. Dalton drops back to pass. Looking. He's going left. It's complete, and they make the stop at the 32. That one worked pretty well.
It's a good job here by the wide receiver to get open. He created good separation from the defense.
Dalton hands it off. Can't wrap him up. And he's taken down at the 14. They pick up another first, guys.
They've got a decent drive going here.
Yep, the offense is doing exactly what they have to do.
It resulted in a touchdown. Gives it up the gut. Tackle at the 3. And they move the chains once again.
And that's what they need. Move the chains and keep the other team from getting their hands on the football.
Christian on the handoff. Touchdown, TCU!
As easy as uno, dos, tres. For you kids at home, that means 1, 2, 3. As in 3 rushing touchdowns for the day for this kid. I think this defense is getting a numbers lesson right here.
The back rolls to the right, throws this one out to the left. Sanders with a takedown at the 45-yard line. Nickel here, look at the throw. Steps up, looks, zips it over the middle, and he's hammered down. Nice play call to get him the conversion.
When a team converts on third down, they can really frustrate a defense. When they convert a third,
defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. He zips it out to the left. They'll bring him down. At the 20-yard line, Gase set here. He looks to throw on first down. The cavalry's coming. Hunter comes away with a sack. Holding in a touchdown. And they're going to try to get it through the air. Batted ball. Well, they had to go for it, but they don't make it.
Yeah, but I like the call. They needed to do whatever they could to get back in this ballgame.
Too bad.
And this ballgame's over. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Colorado State had a few missed opportunities in this game. I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, TCU 31, Colorado State 10. This is Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit saying so long.